Have you ever heard of porcupine meatballs?
No, but I've heard of Rocky Mountain oysters. Am I right?